What's going on, guys? Apex here, and I'm, as you can see, starting to do Yu-Gi-Oh! Dueling Network and stuff. Been a while. I haven't really freaking done this. Last time I did this was with, whatchamacallit, with Popcron. That's when the first time he actually introduced me to this site. And, yeah, so I figured might as well freaking do something with this site finally. And, goddamn, look at this. I'm gonna go for the lowest guy because I can do that. Look at that. Oh, I get to go first, too. Like a freaking true champ. Oh, thank you. You too. Alright. I'm running an Ancient Gear deck. What can I do here? Put this back boy down and shit. Put that down. Ah, yes. Ancient Gears. Ha ha! Ha ha! Hopefully. Ah, poop. Nope. He cannot. Nope. Not doing it. Not letting him do that. Nope. Busted, he said. Goddamn straight he is. You are busted, sir. I'm not letting you do that whole two god bull crab nonsense. Ah, shit. Let's see, blah, 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 blah. Okay, see, I can't, I can do the effect and whatnot, but, let's see, tribute this bad boy, and some of this bad boy, and I'm gonna attack. Ah, penis pie! Crap. That's my pride right there. Mine is at 2,000, man. Yeah. God damn it. Well, crap. What do I do? Fuck. Ugh! God damn it! What do people do this to me? Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, yeah. Poop face. Poop face. I think I can still activate Battle Fader's effect. Wait. Ah! Ha ha! You didn't expect that, did you? Oh, poop. God damn it. Why did I just... Oh, I'm so stupid. I didn't just... I'm an idiot. Just poop. Just poop. Freaking poop. Oh, that's great. He can't activate his effect. Which is really good on my part. Because I can do this, and then put him... Oh, I gotta remove him from play, actually. Manage that bad boy. Yeah. I don't give a crap, I'm headbutting it. Because I can. He's gone, boy. He's gone. I'm gonna type it out like a dick. Alright, I still got one Battle Fader, so... I'm just hoping I can get my cards out. Oh, man. Skilljay is kind of helping me out because he couldn't freaking activate his effect. Haha. Yes. Shit. No. Not yes. No. Ah. Oh, this card. God damn it. Ugh. I can't do anything. Sad face. Ugh. Pain and suffering and agony and defeat. Oh, dear. What's this guy planning? Let's see. I'm just gonna set this bad boy. End my turn there. I need another goddamn monster. Well, that works. What a sack of shit. Instead, I'm gonna do this. Get that crap out of here. What the hell is this? Activate when an opponent's monster declares an attack. Instead of you, your opponent takes a battle damage. You would have to take... Oh, okay, so... Whatever, that kind of saved me. It's kind of good on my part. Oh, my God. It's going to be a stalemate. God damn it. Alright, I can't... Fuck. Son of a shit. Penis. Wait, I could probably take one of his monsters. Let me see. Who's he have here? Nothing good. Wait. No, wait, I could do something with this. Yay! I'm gonna attack him because I need some defense up with this bitch. Already used his, Damn, why the hell did I do that? That was stupid. That was stupid of me. Aw. I need my freaking gear town ASAP. Oh, no. I'm kind of scared about this. I'm not liking this. Screw it! I'm gonna take my chances with this. Come on. Beat him down. Please, please, please. Yes, yes, yes! Okay, we're on a good start. Oh my god, what is he doing? I'm kind of scud. I'm so scud right now. You know what I say. I'm gonna send him to the graveyard. I'm gonna bring out this bad boy over here. Yeah, look at that. Oh, what a freaking sack of crap. Put him to the defense then. I don't trust any of these people. Look at this. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. The skill drain is really helping me out right now. Oh man. Just please. This is a freaking stalemate. Look at this crap. Shit. I kind of want to send this monster back, but I'm going to do that next turn. Good thing I have Solemn on me, so... I'm going to be freaking pretty delighted over here. Look at this. Got my full field here. He has only two cards here. I got my skill drain, which is kind of helping me out here. Okay. I can do this. And... Yes! I swear to God, he has a Solemn Judgment. God! Well, you know I can do this, huh? And bounce this motherfucker back, ha! I think he's gonna be GG for this. What's gonna happen? Oh dear! Damn! Wait! Fuck! Okay, whatever. I'm just saving this card. I'm just saving this card right now. Just saving it. Saving it for something that I need. Kinda scared. Oh, who's this over here? I don't even know what that is. Screw you, Steam. Shit. What the hell is this? You must also have chimney monsters with low total low start. Oh, he's getting. Oh, crap. Ha ha! I'm so mean. Get that poop out of here. Get it out. Shoo. Go away. I don't like you. Go away. Thank you. You wasted your freaking cards. I need another fucking card right now. I need another goddamn monster right now. Like, son of a bitch. What is he planning? Wait, what? What is he doing? Wait a second! What is he doing? Oh, fuck. Well, this is gonna be so poopy. Nope! Mirror Force that shit out of here. Oh! Look at that! Say bye to your monsters. Oh, and my skill drain is in effect too because he can't use his little effect on me. Oh, I got the card I needed. Yes. I can actually end it next turn. Let me set this bad boy down. I could be a dick when he attacks me and activate a limited remover. Just so he could... I'm gonna have 4,200 life points now. Son of a bitch. Oh, look at this! I think he's gonna bring out another Leviathan. Is that? I'm calling you right now, Leviathan. Get out of here, Popcorn! Son of a bitch. Oh, my God. Bring out that Leviathan. Oh, or, okay. I think he is bringing out Leviathan. Kind of scared. Just scared. Being banished. What? Huh? Your opponent cannot special summon. Okay. I can't special summon, unfortunately. Okay. Ritual, you can remove from play this card from your graveyard as one of the required for the ritual summon. While this monster... Wait. While the monster ritual summon using this card is face up on field, your opponent cannot special summon. Is he going to bring out Leviathan? Something tells you he's going to bring out Leviathan. Oh dear. This is not looking very well. Windups. Here we go. Son of a poop. Oh, come on, Gear Golems. Not helping me. Something goes on in this watcher chat. Let me see. Who sets Fader? He likes burning himself, yes. That user reversal quiz. Relinquish during a skill drain. That's not very smart. Maybe he was about to use heavy or mystical. He has sets in defense, so I doubt it. What was he going to do here? Ready to attack! GG, my friend. Good duel. That was a very good duel. Haha. Like that living room remover. So many relinquishes! Why? So many! Oh man. The guy liked that catchy music. Well, that was fun. I'm gonna move on with this.